Subscribe to Business of Cinema, click the bell icon for all updates.
Looks like Justin Bieber has cancelled all his plans of sightseeing in Jaipur and Agra and has left India hours after his performance in Mumbai's D.Y. Patil Stadium. Visiting the Taj Mahal in Agra, a camel ride in Rajasthan were all the things on Justin Bieber's to-do list during his trip in India. But how has he cancelled them all? From reports pouring in, Justin might leave India altogether after his gig last night itself. The Canadian pop sensation was spotted at the Kalina airport soon after his gig ended in the stadium. Allegedly, Justin changed at the airport itself and left the city in his private jet. Now we are wondering where Justin is off to, whether he has left for Rajasthan or Agra according to his plans, or is he heading back home? As of now, there are no reports or speculations about where Justin has gone missing after his gig. Stay tuned with Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.